Hi. I love you, dog. I love you.
How about you make me one of those supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
Wear some proper fucking shoes, man.
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons. And maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
I am ready to fucking kill you. That's what I am. I'm ready to kill, maim, murder, break. Swallowing your snot, cunt. Fucking spit it out. It's only gonna make you sicker for longer. Hola, senores. You're all fucking dead. Excuse me, coming in. You really should have put a lock on the door, dumbass. Voya, your fucking daughter. Oh, the candingos, you fucking donzos! I don't give a shit, I take them all on. I've taken all of these cunts on by myself with no fucking problem.
Copy,
Cass.
You good?
Copy,
Cass.
Some truth.
You on?
I copy, Elena.
We've cleared the perimeter. The moral has your back.
And Liberty.
El Capitan, you fucking dog gonzo.
Got her up, Elena.
Oh my god, aim at him, yeah!
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never thought I'd be storming the twice in a lifetime. I thought we should have never seen. But take a moment. This
Oh shit. Can't stop me. I'm Danny fucking Rojas. You can't kill me or stop me, motherfuckers.
Then.
I've reached Anton's tower. The Torre de fucking Leon.
Time to slay the lion.
It's quiet.
The small soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Daddy. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is backed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
Juan, it's okay. School's over.
Si. And now it's graduation.
See you at the top, Guerrilla.
Put him in the ground, amiga.
Trepinga.
The fuck, I reloaded. Why was it back to 22? I reloaded. Excuse me, can you fuck off, please?
It is time for all true Yarens to stand up and defend the future.
True Yarens, really? Fuck off, you're not a true Yaren. A true Yaren is somebody who cares about his people. Fuck off. You really were a true Yaren, Anton. You wouldn't be killing your own people, you fucking moron.
My loyal Julia.
The way to Castillo.